Recently, Russia had launched a hypersonic Kinzhal missiles in western Ukraine, which destroyed a huge underground ammunition depot, and this probably the first known use of such hypersonic missiles in a war. What are hypersonic missiles? Hypersonic missiles are one of the newest additions to military technology. They can be launched from a plane or other means and travel 5 times faster than sound, which makes it difficult for air defense systems to intercept them before they reach their target. It is worth noting that hypersonic missiles have been in development since 1957, when Soviet aerospace engineers developed an intercontinental ballistic missile capable of reaching Mach 5 speeds, or 3,000 miles per hour. Difference between subsonic and hypersonic missiles. The difference between subsonic and hypersonic is that the subsonic missiles are designed to travel below the speed of sound and include all conventional, chemical, biological, or nuclear payloads. They typically have a limited range of 1,500 km and carry heavy warheads for their size, providing them with substantial destructive capability, but also restricting their use by many militaries due to international conventions which prohibit using certain types of weapons against civilians. Hypersonic missiles, on the other hand, can reach speeds up to Mach 5 or more than 3,000 km per hour at an altitude between 30 km and 100 km above ground level. These maneuverable projectiles were developed in order that they could be used as standoff weapons from afar with increased accuracy, allowing countries such as Russia, who possess hypersonic missile technology and effective means to attack Western European nations without having its own territory come under threat. Designed by the Russian military-industrial complex, these hypersonic missiles are expected to be able to overcome existing missile defense systems, such as the United States' ground-based mid-course defense interceptors. The air-launched KH-47M2 Kinzhal is a new type of weapon created by Russia's Sukhoi Design Bureau. It was unveiled in May 2018, during a parade marking the 70th anniversary of the Allied victory over Nazi Germany in World War II. The Kinzhal is designed to engage ground and sea targets and can carry nuclear or conventional warheads. According to Russian media reports, it can be launched from an aircraft at Mach 10 speed and carry either a conventional or nuclear warhead with a yield of up to 5 tons. This means that it could destroy targets such as warships, ground installations, and troop concentrations within just 1 minute of launch, making it very difficult for anti-missile systems to intercept the projectile before impact. Development of hypersonic missile. The development of hypersonic missiles has been underway for many years. The United States, Russia, China, and India are all researching and developing these types of weapons. Hypersonic missiles are a new type of weapon and represent the cutting edge of military technology. The United States began research into hypersonic missiles in the early 2000s. The Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency was tasked with developing this new type of weapon. Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency's first step was to create a prototype called the X-51A Wave Rider. This prototype was successfully tested in 2010 when it flew for more than 3 minutes at Mach 5.1 or 3,600 mph per hour. In 2012, Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency began working on a new hypersonic missile called the Hypersonic Technology Vehicle 2. The HTV-2 is a wedge-shaped vehicle that is designed to fly at Mach 20, or 13,000 miles per hour. The HTV-2 was successfully tested in 2011 and 2012. The United States is not the only country researching hypersonic missiles. Russia has been working on these types of weapons for many years. In 2010, Russia tested a hypersonic missile called the Yu-71. This missile is believed to be capable of flying at Mach 10 or 7,000 miles per hour. China is also developing hypersonic missiles. In 2014, China tested a prototype called the DFCF. This missile is believed to be capable of flying at Mach 10. China is also working on a new hypersonic weapon called the DF-41. This missile is believed to be capable of carrying nuclear warheads and striking targets from long distances. Recently, it was reported that India had successfully tested a hypersonic missile, which was launched from a warship in the Bay of Bengal, and the hypersonic missile had achieved the desired velocity of 4,700 mph per hour. The development of hypersonic missiles is a major step forward in military technology. These weapons are incredibly fast and difficult to defend against. They pose a serious threat to global security and could have a major impact on the future of warfare. What is Kinzhal missile of Russia? Kinzhal is a Russian hypersonic missile which was developed by Russia's Tactical Missile Corporation, and it can be launched from an aircraft at Mach 10 speed and carry either a conventional or nuclear warhead with a yield of up to 5 tons. This means that it could destroy targets such as warships, ground installations, and troop concentrations within just 1 minute of launch, making it very difficult for anti-missile systems to intercept the projectile before impact. The name Kinzhal means dagger in Russian and is a reference to a type of dagger used by the nomadic Turkic-speaking people in Central Asia. It was first used as a military term in Russia during World War II when pilots were issued with daggers for close-quarter combat. According to the Russian news agency TASS, the Kinzhal hypersonic missile is already in service with the Russian Aerospace Forces. It was first revealed in 2018, when President Putin showed off Russia's new weapons during his State of the Nation address in Moscow. The Kinzhal missile was one of 6 ballistic missiles that were showcased during this speech. The Kinzhal has been designed for use with the MiG-31BM, a supersonic interceptor aircraft capable of reaching speeds of up to Mach 2. It is also thought to be compatible with the MiG-35 and Su-57 jets. Can hypersonic missile be stopped? Theoretically, hypersonic missiles are unstoppable. The only way to defend against hypersonic missile is by shooting it down before the attack, either with a traditional air defense system or an area defense weapon such as ballistic missile interceptor. The hypersonic missile has the potential to change the nature of warfare. It is a game changer because it can travel at speeds that are too fast for current air defenses to shoot down. This makes them very difficult to stop, which is why countries around the world are investing in this technology. While there have been some successful tests, there are still some obstacles that need to be overcome before these missiles become operational. There is no doubt that hypersonic missiles pose a serious threat to our national security, and we should do everything possible to make sure they are not used against us.